My position is that Pasadena is undergoing a renaissance in arts and culture, and that it is a major contributor to the excitement and the vitality of the city as we enter the 21st century.